Purdue is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. A two-yard run by the halfback.
That's a gain of two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
Pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start, offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
First and 15 now after the penalty. He's got it with room to run. Brought down around the 36-yard line. 3, maybe 4 yards on the pass.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
Throws a strike over the middle, and they make the stop around the 45-yard line.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Here he goes! And he's tackled at the 40-yard line. So with that run, they pick up another first.
It's a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
And he's going to be sacked.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So it'll be second and 14 after the setback.
Hey, check Mike 39. Check Mike 39.
Let's go. White 80. White 80.
Hey, if you kill it, motion me out.
And down he goes, right around the 34. Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled around the 12-yard line. He's taken down at the 9.
No gain on the play. That makes it 7-7.
Ready, Jack! Green in here!
And it's caught. Tackle right around the 2-yard line. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. Touchdown, Syracuse! He makes the PAT. It was a 12-play, 80-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
An amazing drive of this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Purdue's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go, Kirk.
Brad, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
gets out to about the 28-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 28-yard line. And he's taken down around the 32-yard line. They push him out right around midfield.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
From midfield, it's first down. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. Oh, excellent punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Syracuse up 7 points. Wants to go long and does. The defender had it and then dropped it. The defense really missed a golden opportunity there.
That's what separates a good player from a great player. When you have a chance like that, you need to take advantage of it.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Tackle made at about the 35. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. Quick strike to the receiver. They'll bring him down right around the 44-yard line. That brings him second and one. Pass complete there for about 5 yards and a first down.
I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
He makes it to the 48-yard line. Him hard at the 49-yard line.
That's a loss of 3 yards of play. That brings us third and 10.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
Three down. Hey, check Mike 39. Check Mike 39.
Ready! Wide open!
He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
Fourth and 10.
Syracuse is up by a touchdown. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0, Syracuse. We're back for more action here in quarter number two. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Up the middle for a nice game.
That makes it
second and six. It's second down, six to go.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
He makes his way to about the 32.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
Hey, check Mike 11, check Mike 11. Here we go.
They'll knock him down for a loss. From their own 31-yard line, second down. Just lucky to get that pass off. He was under a lot of pressure in the pocket.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
He steps out right around the 40. So close, but they fall short of the first down.
You got to throw the ball a little deeper next time. Don't take any chances of coming up short.
And this one is a beauty. Not a bad return. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Syracuse is up a score. Now he's scrambling. Brought down at the 38.
And very consistent with their approach. It's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
Nice catch. First down. He's knocked out. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Here we go.
Strike to his receiver. No good. That was incomplete, and it looked exactly like their last pass.
It was the exact same play, and I think the offensive coordinator just tried to pull a fast one.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Ready! Green 19!
And he is drilled at the 28. Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long.
Four down.
Syracuse is up 7.
Ready! Green 90! Check! 200 check! 200 check!
And he's level at the 10. Strike tight end, and that's a touchdown. And he adds the extra point. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. The score now, 14-0. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series.
Quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. He's on the run. They bring him down. The defensive end just put on a clinic that time.
You know, they might want to double-team this guy with a back the next time they pass.
Throws and it's incomplete.
Great job by the defense in getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Booming kick. Syracuse been playing like a well-oiled machine in this first half. And Kirk, are we going to see more of the same in the second?
Well, I think as long as they can maintain the proper frame of mind, I think they've got a great shot to be able to pull away and win this game decisively. But the challenge for them will be listening to their coaches at halftime and continuing to play with that same aggressive attitude that they played with in the first half. Just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
Slings it. That's a great tackle at the 34.
Decisive play to pitch it out to the tailback on the option. He had more room to run and picked up some quality yards.
Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 12-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
From the 12-yard line. First down. And he makes it out to about the 11-yard line. And he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Incomplete. 10th play of the drive. That brings up second and goal. He's going to try and scramble. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 60-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 21-0. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. He scrambled. And down he goes at the 37. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy is amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
He's got it out to his tight end. He's at the 40. He's tackled at the 35. Big game there for the first down.
There was some miscommunication down there by the defense that allowed for that big game.
Pressure got to him, and he put it on the ground. And the offense picks it up. Purdue's out of timeout. So they decide to bring the kicker out to try to get 3 points before the half ends. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he nails the long field goal. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. 21-3, Orange.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Ball security was a major theme coming into this game, and both offensive coordinators have to be thrilled with the fact that their offenses, first and foremost, did a good job of taking care of the ball.
And you don't see it every game, that's for sure, that both teams don't have a turnover at the half, and you usually see those critical mistakes that set up a short field for you to take advantage of, and it's definitely nice. It's nice to be able to put in a plan all throughout the week and to be able to execute it and not to be able to make those big mistakes. Because coaches will tell you, it's those big mistakes that kill you. It's okay to be rushed in the pocket as a quarterback and then throw it to your mom in the third row. Don't throw it in harm's way. Both quarterbacks done a good job, and as a result, both teams with zero turnovers in the first half.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. To stop right around the 22-yard line. So they wrapped him up before he could get anything going.
Yeah, there was nothing there on that option.
From their own 22-yard line, it's second down. Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. Long now after the sack. Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back. He's taken down at the 35-yard line.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got in the ball and he was able to make something big happen.
From their own 35-yard line. First down. Tackle at the 36.
Cut him left.
year.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
So that sack will back him up a little now. They're looking at a difficult third and 13. Caught, open field. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Works the middle, has got his tailback, and he's taken down around the 15-yard line.
First down.
Here's the eighth play of the series. They'll bring him down at the 13-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. Give to the tailback. Tackle made around the 11-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Tries to buy some time. Brought down at the 5-yard line.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it.
Always a risk when you go for it here on fourth down, but they converted with a good hard run.
And this is the 12th play of the drive.
Hey, check Mike 11, check Mike 11.
He's in for the score, and they're back in it. And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So they're just about set to get the game going again. On the delay, and he's brought down immediately.
That'll bring up second and 11.
Check Mike 39. Here
we go. You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
He airs it out. It's picked off. Then it's the sophomore. And down he goes, around the 40-yard line.
Brad, not only a huge interception to get the football back and maybe have a chance to get back into this game, but this could really change momentum. You can see the players and how they're responding down there on the sideline about how excited they are to get the football back and have a chance to put points on the board.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40.
Down. Black five.
He fights forward to about the 39.
Second and 9.
Four down. Hey, check Mike 11.
he's immediately tackled.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. He fires left side. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch.
That's a gain of 23 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Defense and their short yardage package.
Here we go.
He's gobbled up in the backfield. We've got second and goal. 5 yards to the goal line. He makes the PAT. Purdue lines up for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Their last drive ended with an interception. We're about to find out what the defense can do this time.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
He's hit and taken down. Fires out to his wideout. Syracuse is up four. And he's going to be sacked.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So at the end of three, Syracuse leads 21-17. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Hey, check Mike 39.
Check Mike 39.
Let's go.
They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. You've got to wonder here early in the fourth quarter if that stop and a play like that might be the momentum swing this team needs to win it.
Fourth down.
And they're coming after this punter. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Whoa, he just took a licking. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at the 36-yard line.
Second and five.
From their own 36-yard line, second down.
Let's go. Red and five.
Gets to about the 37-yard line.
Ready! Black on you!
big guys up front to use their size and speed and get the runner in the backfield.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time.
Well, the coverage team did their job and made the play. Let's see if the defense can continue the effort.
A score here might effectively end this one. Syracuse is up by four.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated here. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
From their own 28-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Just over 2 minutes in the game. He's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 32-yard line. That's a gain of four. That makes it third and three.
Check, green nine to Eagle.
Caught and out of bounds after a short gain. From their own 37-yard line, first down. Good tackle there in space.
That makes it second and two.
He steps out at the 48-yard line. Good pass to his receiver to get the first down.
Since he only needed a few yards, the little dump off pass worked to perfection.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Throw, he's got his receiver again, and they make the stop at the 42. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Broke away from one. He's taken down around the 29-yard line. Five wide. He catches another. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 20. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
Here we go.
huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
That makes it first and goal.
And he's hit immediately. Syracuse going to take their first time out of the half. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Defense stacked in tight here. He's going to run for the end zone, and he doesn't get in.
Well, the big fella is not easy to bring down. He finally gets his hands on the football. There's just too many defenders in his face. The guy never had a chance.
Kicks away. And he's got it. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. Tackle around the 37-yard line.
Gain of 12 yards. First down.
Here we go. Easy, easy, easy.
And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 41-yard line. We've got a third and six here. Ball on the 41. Under a minute left in the game. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. That'll do it for regulation, and we are going to settle this one in overtime. Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime.
Hey, check mic 39. Check mic 39.
Throws complete. Big loss. They lose four there.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on the 29.
Three down, three down.
Hey, check mic 39.
Set.
Check
Green on top.
Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle. And he's taken down around the 22-yard line.
That makes it third and seven.
Out of bounds around the 21-yard line. And the kicker comes out to try to put 3 points on the board here in overtime. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. kicks up, and the field goal is good. This one will fall incomplete. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 25. He's under pressure. And he's tackled around the 20-yard line. So now it will all fall upon the kicker as they need these points to stay in the game. He gets it up, and he got it.
And it's great having a kicker you can rely on in the clutch. Now they live to play another overtime.
The tension is going to rise a little bit more now. We'll see which team can overcome the pressure.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Second and long. Ball on the 33-yard line. He airs it out. It's intercepted. From the 25-yard line, first down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. It's incomplete.
The pass is incomplete. Number 87, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Hey, check Mike 39. Check Mike 39.
Ready.
Check, check. Regular.
Tackle made at the 28. The offense couldn't get those linemen blocked, and they'll lose yards.
Well, here, the defensive lineman did a great job at sealing up the hole at the line of scrimmage.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Three down.
Hey, check Mike 39. Check Mike 39.
Green 19.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Locked down at the 20. Kick is up, and it is good.
What a fantastic ending. It's fitting that it came down to a single play. Both teams competed at a high level and laid it all out there.
This one's in the books, and our final score, Syracuse 30, Purdue 27.
The Boilermakers 27.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.